Today, I'm going to give you the one secret that helps me become tight. The problem with a lot of drummers is that their sound is all over the place and it makes the groove messy. And when you see funk drummers and hip-hop drummers and gospel drummers and rock drummers, they all have a very tight sound. The snare is tight, the bass drum is tight. Very tight, snare, tight. In order to be tight like that, we have to make sure that everything lands together, everything falls together. This is an exercise, I believe, by Kenwood Denard. And the idea is to really practice everything going falling together. So when you do, for example, a single stroke roll, you want to do it together, with the hands together. So instead of alternating, you do them together. And you want to make sure that there is no flamming. James Brown's got some really awesome beats like that.
The only way we can get a lot of things done is get on a good foot.
I could dig it. One time for James Brown.
Get past the people, get past the hitman. Get on down, get on down, get on. I want to get on. I won't do it, but the good foot.
The bass drum is playing the kick. He's playing eight notes together with the hi-hat. Okay, so that's a good kind of exercise like that. Another thing is like if you play like a go-go beat or a hip-hop beat, you know, you can do a lot of things that land with the snare. So first, like, four on the floor disco is a great exercise. So you can play with Parliament Funkadelic. You can put on something and then be like, you know. Four on the floor. One, two, three, four. Last but not least is you take 16th notes on the bass drum and you can make that into tightness. So it goes something like, you can play like a go.